These are my homemade patterns I made, and on the legs and the arm, I will need to double the width, so then we can fold them over to fold them in half, both arms and legs. And then the body, you fold that, just this portion.